One of the worst ideas the government has had recently is to replace the Planning and Subdivision Act with something much worse. What will happen to our country without it?
It will ruin our jobs, protect our jobs. About 8,000 Chinese are coming.
It will ruin our jobs.
It will ruin our economy.
We have no place else to look for jobs. Protect our jobs.
We need to keep the Planning and Subdivision Act. Don't let them touch it. Stand with us. Join us. Sign the petition.